Okay, so today I want to talk about this thing right here, the LensCoat Rain Cover. And I've had this one probably for about 4 or 5 years. And I've never done a video on it until yesterday. I was actually out shooting and I needed it. It was raining and I put it on. So the video that you're about to see of it in use, I actually shot yesterday. And because it was raining and it was a crappy day, I decided to do the commentary on it today and actually put it all together as a video. There have been several times that I went out to actually shoot a video on a day that it was forecast for rain, and then when I got out to do the video, it didn't rain. So let's get right into it. I bought this probably about 4 or 5 years ago from B&H on the deal zone. And what I thought was kind of funny is when you go on B&H's website, the video that they show for the LensCoat, they don't actually show the guy using it in the rain. At least I couldn't find one where they were actually using it in the rain. So it comes in this nice little breathable pouch, which is great because when you put this thing away, it's usually going to be wet. And got a thread there. So it's just this kind of like raincoat kind of material. And it just, you're about to see some video of it in use, but I just wanted to show a video of it dry and what it looks like, you know, and the quality of it and stuff like that. So it's just a very simple product, and it's one of those things when you buy it, you're going to carry it around in your bag and you are going to think that you're just never going to use it, and maybe you never will. But so it just kind of has a Velcro opening on the bottom. It's got like this rubbery material on the inside. And I can honestly say it does keep the camera dry. So I'm just going to go ahead and throw this on real quick, even though it's not raining. But you'll see some video of it in use here in a minute. Got some dog hair on there. But it just goes on like that. This goes around. This strap comes around and comes up through this buckle here. You gotta kind of play with it just a little bit. And that will cinch around there. This will obviously cinch up. And I'm not going to go through all the steps because you're going to see it in use and you're going to see me putting it on in the rain. But I can... Okay, we got a little bit of a rain coming in. So we're going to get out our LensCoat here. Rain cover. I already have a LensCoat on here. But let's see if we can get this on before the camera gets too wet. I haven't used this too much. I've had it for about five years. And we can cinch it up here. Doesn't have to be super tight. rain. But I can honestly say this thing is something that you definitely want to have in your bag. As you can see, I put this little carabiner on here, and I don't actually carry it in my bag. I usually attach it to the bag, and then I carry it on my belt loop or something like that when I'm out on location. And is it worth the money? In my opinion, yes and no. I bought it on B&H's Deal Zone several years ago. I think I paid like $20 for it at the time, and it was worth it. But I've seen it listed for $40, like twice the amount, $39.95 or whatever. And would I pay $40 for it? Probably not. I would use a plastic bag before I would pay $40. But to get it at $20, it just seemed like a bargain. And I'm gonna take it off now and put it back. But it definitely keeps the camera dry. I've used it in the snow. Probably total times that I've used it and the amount of time that I've had it have been about 5 times at the most. But I've used it in the snow a few times. It folds up pretty nicely, pretty easily. And like I say, most of the times after you've used it, you're going to be putting it away and it'll be wet. But it's one of those items that actually does go back in the bag pretty easily compared to some things, you know, you buy and you take it out of the bag and you can never get it back in the bag. But that's it. LensCoat rain cover. I'll put a link to it down below. It's definitely one of those things that you want to have with you all the time. Or at least when you know that it's going to be raining. But actually, if you have it with you all the time, I mean, summer afternoon shower blows up, something like that. It's just handy. It's lightweight. It actually will fold up even more if you want to scrunch it down. I usually, you know, like yesterday, I actually had it like this in the pocket of my raincoat. And then when the rain came across the lake, I was able to pull it out and put it on very quickly, very easily. Okay, everybody, if you like this video, obviously hit like, hit subscribe, come back and join us again. You know, I'm pretty harmless. I don't hurt anybody. Okay, everybody, have a great day.